It is impossible to say how first the idea entered my brain, but once conceived, it haunted me day and night. Object there was none, passion there was none. I loved the old man. He had never wronged me. He had never given me insult. I think it was his eye. Yes, it was this. He had the eye of a vulture. Whenever it fell upon me, my blood ran cold, and so, by degrees, I made up my mind to take the life of the old man, and thus rid myself of the eye forever.